Sweden, June 1st, 2019. Did the contemporary settler-colonizing nations treated some of the European nations as human testicle farms? Did the contemporary settler-colonizing nations flooded some of the European countries with non-uniformed armies in order to cover up their human harvesting against unwilling European children? Do the contemporary settler-colonizing nations perpetrate genocides against some of the European nations in order to cover up that for the past many decades they were harvesting unwilling European children from their cash crop? Were the contemporary settler-colonizing nations fucking commissars, champions in humiliating, slandered as homosexuals, European political personalities, while themselves they were equipped with stolen children's testicles and while they were hiding behind the Mossad's shoulders, belong to the contemporary settler-colonizing nations, non-uniformed armies, the murderers, which they walk around on European soil, which they carry lethal, mobile, military-directed energy weapons, and which they cook with them the brains of politically descending Europeans, if such murderers exist? What portion of the 7 billion inhabitants of Earth can bear the contemporary settler-colonizing nations' existence upon our planet? What portion of the contemporary settler-colonizing nations' members can bear their own existence? Christos Boumpoulis.